open the door. Come on, Walker. I'm not through with you, Walker.
Good. I'm not particularly proud of this part of my life, but it's just been what I do. It's never been who I am. I kept doing it because it's easier to keep doing it than it is to let it go. My past, I mean.
So why quit now?
You.
I don't understand what's so bad about this life. Hell, I'm no angel.
Look like one. Yeah. Give me another chance.
I can't figure you out, Walker Lawrence. I mean, I walk in here one minute and I say something about your clothes, and you obviously, I hurt your feelings, you went off and changed. I swear an hour ago you looked like something right out of an Italian movie.
Well, when I'm in this place, I have to look a little bit more threatening. But it's over. I'm out of here. The last thing in the world I ever wanted to do was turn you off. Have I? There's no sense in seeing. Give me a second chance, please. I need a second chance.
And why should I give you one?
I'm in love with you.
How can you be in love with me? You don't even know me.
I know you better than you think I do.
Well, I still don't understand what the big deal is, why you wanted to keep this a secret from me. I mean, why you felt that you had to keep it a secret from me.
I don't always make the smart choice.
Well, it's not the best way to start a relationship. You know that.
Blair, you don't know how hard I've tried.
I'm gonna go.
Where do we stand?
I don't know.
I can't think you can pull this off?
So I can't trust anyone. I keep expecting them to be you.
Yes, I was outspoken.